What does Obamacare really cost? Approximately 83.4 million Americans will lose their medical coverage. Americans will pay nearly $120 billion in fines because of the individual mandate. 20 million people will be added to Medicaid, costing already financially stressed states another $440 billion. Obamacare will increase the deficit by $239 billion. With a 10-year cost of over $1 trillion, the true cost of Obamacare will continue to grow. It's time to turn back the tide.